Having a fibroid center like this was done to give the patient the most benefit, the benefit of going to one place and seeing multiple physicians, multiple specialists at the same time.
I want to care about the fibroids. I want to take it out or reduce the size of it. But my principal worry was my fertility after the procedure, if I can still get pregnant, you know?
Her gynecologist went over many options, but after looking at her anatomy, he thought that surgical options in her case may not give her the best chance at future fertility, at which point he referred her to us to evaluate for uterine fibroid embolization.
Big fibroid here that's pushing.
They saw the MRI and he told me, yes, you're a good candidate for the process. He again explained everything, how it's gonna be.
Uterine fibroid embolization is a minimally invasive way to treat uterine fibroids. We have to enter the arteries. We either do it from the left radial artery or the femoral artery in the groin. Then what we do is we get a catheter, which is a small piece of tubing, out into the uterus, to the arteries to the uterus. Then we put in these tiny particles, which are smaller than a grain of sand or a grain of salt, and it blocks the blood supply. And that causes them to shrink down and die.
Okay, the procedure was really, really good and was quick. And I stayed one night at the hospital.
In different patients, the fibroids shrink at different rates. So hers did shrink very rapidly, we would say, and she had a decrease in volume by 50% at 6 months.
I noticed that I was pregnant in February 2018, like a year, exactly 1 year after. And then my baby, he was born in October. I definitely recommend the Fibroid Center at South Miami Hospital.
How old is he here?
5 months.
Women who are frustrated with their fibroids should seek help. You have to take control of your healthcare and your life and make sure you're getting the options that best fit you and your lifestyle.